I'm not giving up.
Can I equip these? Please? No? Okay, fine. Damn it, I just wasted my money. And now I see the Satomobile there. Nope, okay, I just wanted to skip this cutscene. Alright, let's do this better. Let's just use earthbending here. Come on.
Think you could stop me? Think again.
Woo! You got me. You thought you got me. I hit that guy. Gotcha. Okay. Who's next? You thought you had me, but I had you. Come on, who's next? Come on, someone else wants some? Got you. Who's next? I know those guys are gonna keep their distance and go last. That guy was fast. But I got him. I hit the button. Come on. Come on. Who's next? Come on, get you! Get you! Oh, that one kinda hurt. Okay, fucking no! Yeah! Oh, what the fuck?
Miss your bending, Avatar?
Oh, you bitch. So this is gonna be a fun battle here. Got my bending back. Oh, what the? That's a new move there, dude. Okay. Gotcha. Come on. Get like 50 hits, Korra. Gotcha. No, 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 no! Korra, please be okay. God damn it. Okay. Quit fucking around, David. I hate. See, this is the part I hate the most of this. The stupid cutscenes, like, too long. Especially having seen it 5 times, or I guess this is my 3rd time, if you want to keep count. Come on, let's go.
Think you can stop me? Think again.
Gotcha. Get that 50 hit combo. Or 80. There you go. No. Korra, get out of there. Come on. Who's next? You're next, huh? You wanna go? That wasn't cool. I was aiming for another dude. Oh, Let's get out of this smoke. That's apparently following me. Come on. That wasn't cool. Okay, got one more guy. There. Whew, I have like a billion times more health now. This should be easy. Come on. I hit the button. That wasn't cool. That's not cool. That's not cool. That's not cool. That was not cool. I gotta be a little closer. Ooh. Come on. Nope. I'm not gonna try it. There you go. Here you go. Come on. No. You don't want some? Come on. You know you want some of me. Oh, that does something. Okay, cool. There you go. I just want my firebending to go up to level 4 like the others. Come on. Nope. Fly, Korra! Where is it? Ooh, I almost missed that one. You were sneaky, Mr. Person in the thing. There you go. Fly, Korra! Woo! That did something? Cool. And fire in the butt! I don't know why that was fire in the butt. But let's go ahead and do this. There you go, Korra. Oh, that was a new one. Come on. You ready to die? Oh, I hit you there. That was not cool, dude. Homeboy's doing double attacks. I could have ended it there, but I didn't because I couldn't see where I was. No, no, no! Okay, good. I'm still alive. It'd help if I could see what I was doing. Okay, no. No? Oh, thank you for life. Now I can be a little bit more reckless with what I do. Gotcha! Bam! You're dead! Shouldn't have broken that rock, dude. That's good. Come on. Naga was here the whole time.
All right, girl. Let's get to the portal.
Thank you.
Why was it Naga here the whole time?
Let's keep going, Naga.
All right, time for a Naga level.
Let's break through.
That's
this,
cool.
Naga.
Uh-oh. Sorry, Naga. This is just weird. I turned, y'all saw it. Whoop. Oh. You almost had me there, dude. Gotcha, come on. Damn, these Naga levels are everywhere. And health. Oh. Sorry, Naga. I'm sorry. I thought I could jump over that rock and then use it as a platform. But I guess I was wrong. Whoa. That was cool. What did I just do there? I feel like I'm going backwards. Oh shit. Note to self, don't go for all of them. I could have turned there for something. Oh, fuck me. With that rock, earth, bow, Naga. Oh, jeez. Looks like this is another long recording episode thing. I should have tried to turn there. Again, but I didn't. Why do I fear success? Oh, I missed. Woo! Oh, frick, that was scary. These Naga levels are scary. I wonder what earthbending, or what airbending will do with this. What the shit?
Let's give this another shot.
So I guess I'm just going to take that turn since I can't obviously take that thing down. Just turn. There I go, taking the easy way out like a casual. I'm almost to the end. That was the last checkpoint, Naga. You got this, girl. Oh, I didn't need that double jump. But it's all good, because I'm at the end. Oh, I'm at the end. Not the end. I hit the left. Oh, Naga. That sound just hurts my soul. Okay. Naga, you got this. Nope, you don't got that one. Okay. Woo! Useless health, that's fine. I hit you just, stupid game isn't reading my emotions. I'm at the end! Woo! Go Naga. And is that it?
Okay, let's get going, Naga.
Another one? Oh my gosh.
Three mecha tanks? Give me a break! Let's go, Naga.
Oh my gosh.
Get him, girl.
Freaking Naga against mecha tanks? That's freaking crazy.
Duck, Naga.
This is nuts. I hit the button. And Naga, I'm sorry, you're gonna die here. Naga! Okay, that wasn't fair.
I can do this.
Okay. Yes, you can, Korra, now that we freaking know what to do. Oh, gosh.
Jump, girl.
Whew, come on. Who's next? Who's next? Who wants me? You want some more of me? Oh, no, you don't want any? Come on, who wants some? Why aren't they doing anything? Are they broken? Oh, shit. Come on, come on. Come on. What are you doing now? Come on. What do you want? Who do you want? Ooh. Come on, I almost got one of them.
One down, two more to go.
Okay. Come on, Naga. Fuck you, bitch.
Only one left.
Okay, one more. And he's almost dead. Korra, you get the killing shot. Yeah. Woo.
Let's move, Naga. No time to waste.
No time at all. Yet you wasted time by not taking Naga in the first place. Gotcha! Oh my god, this chapter never ends!
I should have left those spirit portals open after all.
Oh my gosh, a fire or an earthbender. Come on. Just die. Oh, you son of a gun. There you go. I hit the block button.
Oh,
No. Okay. Come on. Just get away from him. Oh gosh, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I just noticed I'm about to die. Oh, you can't do that? Oh my gosh. Okay. Any new firebending things? No?
Thank you. Come again.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I got this time. Now I'm not going to watch my freaking...
Starting to wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open.
Yeah. Gotcha. Gotcha. You're through, bitch. That was easier this time. Cool. More of these guys? Oh my gosh, does this chapter ever end? What?
Remember your airbending training in the spinning gates. You're right. If I can avoid enough of their attacks, maybe I'll remember.
Cool. Right before they attack? That's cool. Nope. Wait longer. One. Two. Three. Come on. So, I've been dodging these a long time. Why didn't I get anything before?
I think it's starting to work. A little more.
Come on. Who wants some? Oh gosh.
I'm really close now.
Yay!
I got it.
I got my airbending. I'm wushu like Katie. And I don't know if anyone's watching this knows who Katie is. Super Seasona. She's awesome. Oh, combos for days. Yeah. Come on, you want some? Blam. Come on. Spirits, come at me! Bam! Oh, what the? Okay, you want some? Bam! No? Why isn't it dying? Why isn't it dying? Oh my gosh, there's more of them. Come on. No, they're all gonna defeat me! I have failed you! Oh my gosh.
Can't beat these things without my spirit bending.
Okay. That was an interesting ending to that chapter. Yeah, thank you for watching, guys. Again, as always, I hope y'all are liking this. Got a bunch of items. That's cool. Yeah, I hope y'all are enjoying this, as always. Thank you for watching. Yeah, I don't like the Naga levels. Excuse me. Sorry, I hope y'all are enjoying this. I'm gonna buy... that. Wait, what's the other one? 80,000. The air ball is cool, but I think this one's a little more good. I think I'll be able to use that one more. But yeah, thank you for watching, guys. Hope y'all are enjoying this, and y'all have a great rest of your day. Bye.